get into the war?
Monuments, man.
Time to put a team together and do our best to protect buildings, bridges, and art before the Nazis destroy everything.
How many men?
Six.
Jesus.
Well, with you at seven.
That's much better.
Do you want to go into a war zone with some architects and artists and tell our boys what they can and cannot blow up?
That's right.
Aren't we a little old for that?
Yes. We go through basic and then we wait for orders.
Basic?
Will help.
Basic training. Oh, boy.
If you destroy an entire generation of people's culture, it's as if they never existed.
We got company.
Frank, we gotta go!
That's what Hitler wants. And it's the one thing we can't allow.
So we get to shoot some Nazis?
It's your responsibility now.
I've never shot at anyone before.
He really wanted it all.
And we better get it back.
What have you got?
I seem to have stepped on a landmine.
Why would you do something like that?
What do you got?
Lieutenant here seems to have found himself on top of an unexploded mine.
Why would you do that?
You all been spending too much time together.
Everything okay?
I don't like the look of that.
They're coming in fast.
This is Mask Alabama. We are an unarmed freighter. We have
two skiffs approaching with armed intruders.
Potential piracy situation.
Copy, Alabama. You should alert your crew and get your fire hoses ready.
Is that it?
Chances are it's just fishermen.
Then I'll hit the fish.
Shot five! Take a hold of this. This is not a drill. This is a real world situation.
By armed pirates. If they find you, remember, you know the ship, they don't. Stick together, and we'll be all right.
Look at me.
Sure.
Look at me.
Sure.
I'm the captain now.